welcome to the stream, everybody. I hope you're having a wonderful, wonderful Saturday. I hope you're all having a good weekend. 4th of July is coming up, so I hope you have a good 4th of July. We were playing Minecraft PS4 Battle Mode with viewers, so if you want to get competitive with me, you came to the right place, even though I'm not really that great at this. But either way, if you're watching this on YouTube, you missed the live stream, head over to twitch.tv/MrZebraGamer and make sure that you follow so you don't miss next week's live stream. With that being said, thank you so much for following to a few people: ShadowMaster100A, ChickenThiefKFC, it's Hudson4589, Evan Plays Games. Thank you guys so much for following. Welcome to the Zebra Herd. I hope you enjoy your stay, because you're most definitely welcome. But with all that kind of stuff being said, why don't we go ahead and say hello to everybody in the chat as well? I'm going to turn the music down. Hopefully, it hasn't been too loud. But there are a lot of people in here already. We got Your Dead, we got Owen, we got Minecraft Explorer, we got the Destroyer One, we have My Name is Zebra Fram, we have JT, we have a little big Insta stream. Turned down for what? Ninja X Gamer, and we also have StarHack One following. Thank you so much for following. Welcome to the Zebra, and I hope you enjoy your steak. He's most definitely welcome. We have little Kiki, we have SFAM David, we have ISSFTW, we have I Am Not, I Am Trash. We have Ashlash. Thank you so much, guys, for joining early. I really do appreciate it. Thank you, everybody, who's tweeted at the stream. I hope you guys can hear me well over the game audio and all that kind of cool stuff. But why don't we go ahead and get started? If you're new to this, if you weren't here last week for the first ever Minecraft Battle Mode stream, if you don't have me added on PS4, it's really difficult to do this, but it's not impossible. You just have to get lucky, I guess. But basically, on the main menu of Minecraft PlayStation 4, you can see there's a mini games tab. You go to that and you can see there's Battle Mode. You'll be going to the Friends tab. And in a moment, if you have me added as a friend, you'll see that I'll pop up here and you can join me. And then we'll be able to play. We'll play like a half an hour or so with that group, and then we'll make a new group. But I'm gonna go ahead and create one. It's also going, I guess for now, we'll make it friends, you know, like allow friends of friends. So if you are friends with any of my friends, you'll be able to join that way. With all that being said, we'll go ahead, we'll not put an invite only, but we're gonna go ahead with that. We're gonna start a casual game again. Black screen, is this normal? If you see a black screen, refresh your page. Hello, Zen Shadow. Hello, Tommy Leather. Hello, NJ Watts. I said I wasn't here. Oh, I'm sorry. Alrighty then, so I think we're good though. I think we're good. That's all you guys gotta do is you're gonna go to your friends tab and you gotta just sit there and be ready for my name to pop up. Then you hop on in. And with that being said, let's go. Now, if you do have your microphone off, I just suggest you turn it off. I mean, if you have a microphone on, turn it off, because I don't even have that kind of stuff activated right now. Like, I have it off, so it's just sort of a waste of time. By the way, Tommy Leather, thank you so much for following. Welcome to the Zebra Herd. I hope you enjoy your stay, because most definitely welcome. No face cam? Yeah, I don't really like doing face cam for Minecraft stuff. That's just sort of how we do it at this point. I updated with my cousin, and I couldn't play battle mode. I'm not exactly sure what you mean by couldn't play. Is it not there? Is it saying you're not allowed to play? Depends on what you're trying to say. Is Zebra speaking French? I'm not really great at speaking any language besides English, so I don't think so. Unless I'm going crazy. Speak more French if you want. I cannot speak French. We can see some people joining already. We got Squeezletron and we got that random guy, 360. Hello, welcome. Yeah, this is on PS4. Hello, user one, Justin Owen. Well, yeah, we got people joining left and right now. Well, the maximum is 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So it looks like we have enough for one more person. There you go. I'll fill it up. And like I said, we're going to be doing this for about a half an hour with this group of people. And then we're going to go ahead and move on to the next group. So that'll be nice and fun. That host exited for me. That might be just because you joined at the same time the last person joined. So it ended up like not being able to fit you in. Mini Zebra Jr. Oh, thank you so much for following. Welcome to the Zebra Herd. I hope you enjoy your steak. He's most definitely welcome. That's cute. How do you stream on tablet? I have no clue. I've never streamed on tablet before. I join, but I'm not really a fan of the controls. I get you. I feel like even though I'm really bad at this, I have so much fun. We're gonna go ahead and do our first game of the day. Also, if you're watching and you don't have Minecraft PlayStation 4, don't worry. We'll be playing some Minecraft PC with viewers. Oh, I didn't get anything there. We're gonna be playing Minecraft PC with viewers later today when we, oh my gosh. Make our way to Hypixel. I'm getting this chest. This is mine. This has Zebra written all over it. Okay, I'm gonna have a hard time learning it for today, but Ralu B2, thank you so much for following. Welcome to the Zebra, and I hope you enjoy your steaks. You're most definitely welcome. Are they chasing me? They probably are. Ooh. Huh. All right, what is this? This is sharpness. I poisoned myself more than I poisoned anybody else. Yep, I'm getting teamed up on, aren't I? Oh, okay, he got me. He had some iron on him, so I'm not too surprised. But still, that was interesting. That was an interesting start. I definitely need some time to get warmed up and to say hello to everybody. So if I die right away, that's all cool and dandy to me. Nice skin. Thank you, Starhack. Are you going to play in PC? Like I said, we're going to be playing Hypixel with viewers later today. It is currently 5 p.m. At 6:30, we'll be done with Minecraft Battle Mode. We'll be moving over to Hypixel for today. Oh, if you mean streaming something off your tablet, yeah, your best bet is probably to use an HDMI cord. If you're trying to stream a game through your tablet, I don't know how that would work. Hello, Edgevagar. Oh, welcome to the stream. How you doing? Rest in peace. How long left is in the battle mode? Like I said, we have a full hour and a half of battle mode. We'll probably be going to be doing like 20, maybe 30 minutes per lobby. If we do 20 minutes per lobby, there'd be like a half lobby, so that might not work. Because an hour and a half is an odd number of minutes. We'll probably do a half an hour per thing. Hello, Luigi time. I didn't join. That's okay. There's obviously only so much space right now. But you did follow, and that's what I was thanking you for earlier. But, we'll be making a new lobby soon enough. And like about, you know, after a few games. So anywhere between 20 and 30 minutes, we'll try to make a new lobby. That way we have new people joining in. Every lobby I make, I want new people to join in. So I try not to join in again. You play after author match with other viewers? I guess what you mean is what I just explained. Yes, every round or every new lobby that we'll do is going to be with a new group of viewers. Like, nobody will be allowed to rejoin. This is an account on my phone. That's cool. I'm not sure who you're actually, Mini Zebra Jr. But I mean, you're right next to me and I don't see you on my phone, so this is a little peculiar. If you play a survival game on PC, do not kill me. I am not good at survival games on PC. We'll probably be playing some like battle mode. We'll probably be playing some, what's it called? We'll probably be playing some, I'm losing the word. Skywars. Maybe some of the stuff as well. What are your plans for the 4th of July? Probably just to work. I don't really have too much to celebrate. Like, I mean, it's not like I'm not patriotic. I mean, I guess I'm not really. I'm sort of neutral to that kind of stuff. I don't really care either which way. I just sort of want to work. You can technically stream through your tablet, but not to Twitch. Oh, okay. I don't really, like, personally, I wouldn't want to do that, but I mean, for some people, that might work. I definitely prefer PC over PS4, yeah. Yeah, it's, when it comes to, like, PvP, it could be better, but I also enjoy this. Like, I think they both have their own taste to them. Do not kill me anyways. We'll probably do, like, team-based Skywars. Can I send you a friend request? Of course, Evan. Right now, my friend list is full, so it might not let you. I can't really control who isn't added. I just sort of accept it when I do have space. So you can feel free to try, and if it pops up for me, I will accept it, but chances are it won't right now just because it's full. But either way, we got two people right now. It's Timmy Vaughn and a Dude Gamer charging in here. Whoa, wait a minute, that's slime stuff? Oh, I thought that was always like Netherrack. Oh, you learn something new every day. All right, a Dude Gamer's coming in here. He's got his level 3 shears. Timmy Vaughn's running away because he only has the wooden shovel right now. Will we be able to get to the chest zone? Maybe get something a little bit better? This is sort of scary, but he's out parkouring a Dude Gamer, being able to make that smooth getaway right now. I'm going to turn the game audio up just a little bit because I'm sure it's a little bit on the quiet side. Hello, Kevin. Welcome to the stream. How you doing? It's carpet with slime blocks under it. Okay. I think some of them might have netherrack in them, though. I'm not sure. It was the best. Thank you, Owen. Do you remember my name is Master Blank? Yeah, I remember that from yesterday. Oh no, but they're fighting though. Who's gonna win this? It looks like Timmy Vaughn's trying to hide in the water, but a Dude Gamer's getting some good shots in. I think that Timmy Vaughn does have some better armor right now, but if that gold starts breaking, that's gonna change very quickly. This is an intense game with 5 seconds left. It's gonna be a PvP ending. Oh my gosh, and a Dude Gamer pulls out the win with 2 seconds left on the clock. That was a cool start right there. That was a really great start. Have I ever played PE Survival? I've never played Minecraft PE. But seriously, it's on Monday when it comes to 4th of July? Yeah. I just noticed I have you added on my second account. Whoops. If you wouldn't mind removing me if you do not use your second account. If, like, I have somebody added that, like, I notice they haven't been online in, like, 2 years, I will probably remove them just because it's, like, I know somebody could use that slot better and be a part of the streams, you know? And it's, like, it's not against anybody. I'm never gonna, like, oh, I remove you, that means I hate you, blah, I'm not like that. Like, if I remove you and you don't feel like it was fair, feel free to try to re-add me and I'll probably accept it. I only had a shovel. I know you did really good there. Everybody plays well with this. I'm the only bad player from what it seems like. I don't think gold breaks in battle mode. Oh, does it not break? Oh, okay. I've never played Yeah, I haven't played Minecraft Pocket Edition before. I got Minecraft PE for free. I don't know how, but I have it now. Well, I hope you enjoy it. All right, thank you to the Destroyer. I appreciate it. I'm sure somebody will appreciate that very much. Oh, darn, I didn't get anything there. Oh, no, I'm always so bad with that starting ill. I really should never take it, but I always do. Okay, let's get up here. People are probably chasing me at this very moment, so I gotta run up these stairs quick. I also need to find out... Uh-oh. Yeah, I'm so gonna die. I'm so gonna die. Oh, man, I gotta get used to the controls today. Oh, what is this? Is this sharpness too? Ha-ha! Try it now, bub! Okay. Ooh, run, 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 run. Oh, there's gonna be stuff over here, right? That's not a chest, but this is. I hope nobody's chasing me. Nobody's chasing me right now. Ooh, that was some pretty nice stuff. I can throw that out there. All right, I got poison two. Poison two is gonna be nice. All right, I'm also gonna throw that out because I'm gonna accidentally use it because it looks more powerful, but it's not. Hmm. I hear somebody behind me, don't I? I hear smacking happening. Ooh, let me run up here. I hear smacking indeed is happening. Ooh, ooh, okay, okay, okay. But let me, actually, I don't think any of that was really all that useful. Ha, where are you, where are you, where are you? All right, all right, all right, okay. Jeez, you are tearing me up right now. Oh my gosh. This is my first time playing in a few days too. I haven't, like, I recorded episode 5, that's not up yet, but. I definitely need to get used to my sensitivity controls again. Ever played Destiny? I played it in the alpha and beta, but I never played the full game. I disconnected, oh, I'm sorry, NJ Watts. You'll be allowed to join the next lobby then, if you're able to get in. I've never played the full PE. I got a free version that barely had anything. I didn't really like it that much. The full edition has better things. I'd figure as much. Zebra has to win. I'll try to win at least one game today. I definitely feel like I'm gonna have a slow time warming up. Like, today's one of those days where it's like I've had a cup of coffee and breakfast, and it's like you feel more tired afterwards, you know? Hey, Zebra, remember me? Of course, you were here yesterday. Lions. Rip. Do they have polar bears and stuff yet? I haven't been keeping up with the updates. I think they have them in PC, if not very soon. But they don't have them in console. I have PS3 and PS4 edition too. I have PS4 and PC are the only two I have, and I feel like those are the only two I really need most of the time. You need to play it? I don't know, it's sort of like... I don't know, like Destiny looks cool, but at the same time, I know it's like a big time sink. Also, who won there? I'm sorry, I wasn't paying attention. My bad, my bad. I think it was that random guy one? Yep, that random guy. GG, that random guy. Good job, good job. But maybe at some point I'll try Destiny. I just feel like at this point it's sort of too little, too late, you know? Do you think I left? No, I didn't think you left. I kill you, sorry. Don't worry about it, Ralubitsu. That's the name of the game. Also, I want to throw out that, you know, that reminder. I'm not currently teaming with anybody. I don't think anybody's been trying to team with me. But it's just like I don't team with people because it wouldn't be really fair to. Yeah, they're adding polar bears in Minecraft 1.10. A different species of skeleton and a different species of zombie. Ah, okay, interesting. Honestly, PC is the best version and it beats all the other ones. Yeah, I guess. I mean, I feel like this is pretty enjoyable still. I think Minecraft is Minecraft, you know? Will you ever do a Wii U battle mode stream so I can play maybe? At some point, I want to try a Wii U battle mode of some sort. Either it be a YouTube video or a stream or something like that. Your name is Duck77? I thought so. Because that was a person who killed me. Ooh, that was a good start. Oh, and I got the fishing rod. I am super bad with this, but I'll try my best for you guys. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay. Ooh. Let's get up here. I hope I didn't miss a chest. I don't think I did, but I just gotta keep burning because this timer's about to run out, yo. Ooh, there's a chest, there's a chest, there's a chest. It doesn't look touched and it was not. All right, oh, no, 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 no. Get out of here, dude. Get out of here. I mean business with my fishing rod. I mean business with it. Ooh, I got an invisibility potion. All right, let's see if we can't sneak up on him. See if we can't, oh, he's gone. Where'd he go? That sneaky party creeper. Ow. All right, I'm getting hurt here. I'm still invisible a little bit. So I don't know how long that's gonna last. I don't think for too much longer. So I guess I didn't use it at the perfect time, but I tried. All right, just a walking pair of boots right now. All right, there you go. Oh, oh no. Let's see. Oh, he's running. He's running away from this. Oh, afraid of the Zeeb. Hey, hey, no, 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 no. Oh, get out of here, dude. Get it, get. Oh, he might get me, I might get him. Whoa, whoa, okay, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, he's running. He's running. Here, I got my sharpness. I have a better weapon than he does, so if I can just out-hit him, I think I'll be able to get him if nobody sneaks up on me, which might be a possibility. He's backing up. I'm trying to get him. Ooh, oh, oh, I thought I got him there. Oh, there I go. Now I got him. Okay, okay. I need to eat big time. Nobody should hopefully chase me. Ooh. Oh, geez. Someone's trying to get the chest, though. Okay, let me go ahead and throw that over. All right. So let me, dang it. That didn't work out. That didn't work out at all. He has way better armor now. Jeez, I feel like I need to change my sensitivity again. I'm suddenly just not able to sort of like adjust to it. It's super weird. Luckily, I got one slice so far. That's better than nothing. All right, nothing in there. Should have expected that. All right, so what, why can't I move? That was really weird. I couldn't move. What is happening? I think my controller's giving up. Oh gosh, no. Oh, I hit him with it. I hit him with it. Oh geez. Oh geez. Oh, he has better armor than I do. Oh geez, yeah, he's gonna get me here. He's totally gonna get me. Here, I need to plop down. I'm totally gonna die here in a second. I don't know why I was like trying to run and I would actually just stay still. I don't know, maybe that's lag or if that's my controller. It's like my joystick, like the rubber on my joystick is starting to like wear down, which stinks. Like I that's sort of my least favorite thing about the PS4 controller. Water. Water, please. Ah, oh, yeah, I'm down. I tried. I got hunted down there. Brain is the worst thing in Minecraft. You can play Build Battle? Yeah, I'll be playing Build Battle a bit on Minecraft Hypixel later today. Who is Nightbot? Nightbot is a bot that makes sure nobody is spamming too much in the chat. It's literally a bot. All right. Yeah, same. I've always been lately been changing the sensitivity. Like I was super used to it, was doing really well with it, but now I'm just struggling and it's really weird. So let's go into my controls. Where is it? Settings, game options. Let's try 140. It seems a little bit better. Inform us if you do, please. I don't know if you're talking to me. For some reason, your heart is pounding. Are you okay? Do you feel sick? All right, looks like it's a showdown. Who's fighting right now? Looks like it's down to two people, Danny the Champ and a Dew Gamer. Both look pretty well armored up. Looks like a Dew Gamer does have a little bit better. Oh no, he's coming on the side. He has a fire sword too. Yikes, that might be bad, especially if he doesn't have a fire potion. Who has more health? It looks like it was a Dew Gamer. All right then. This has been some good games starting off. If I get Minecraft, I will be a lion so I can hunt you down. But it looks like we'll have to battle to the death. Is it playing? I have a black screen. If it's a black screen for you, refresh your page. You can get rubber grips for the PS4 control sticks. I'll try to look into that. How many years are you? I am? If you mean like how old am I? I'm 20. I'm nervous with all this fighting. I know what you mean. It can be an intense game mode. If you want something that's a little more chillax, of course we will be playing a little bit of Skywars, but we just do more relaxed, you know, versions of it in the Hypixel. Like we're not really too worried about winning. Even on my 2010 potato, I could run Minecraft better on servers than on single player. Well, isn't most of the stress on the server then? My computer is an HP Windows 10, and it's something sometimes lags, but I don't know. I should get Minecraft in PC. I know that you can, like, I think there's the demo for Minecraft, right? On PC? I've streamed on my tablet before because my tablet's laggy. It crashes if I play a game. Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. Do I have a PS2? Not anymore. I grew up with one, though. It eventually broke, and then I moved out of my parents' house, so I just don't really have one anymore. All right. All right, we could try sneaking on up here, but people are straight up chasing me. So you know what? I'm just gonna keep running. Oh, yeah, doesn't look like they cared to follow me through here just yet. All right, we're good. We're gonna go ahead, go down here. I'm also starting to get super stuffy, which ain't no good when I'm trying to talk for 3 hours. All right, the chest already revealed. That was fast, that was really fast. All right, let me just try to run around, see where I can might find some chests. There's probably gonna be one up here, right? No? Jeez, I'm not doing well with remembering the chests in Temple. I should be able to, this is my favorite map, but nope, I just can't do it. Ah, there was somebody there. Ah, oh no, how did that? Okay, hold on. Hold on, Mr. Koala Bear, or whatever you are. He's just not even having any items, okay. He didn't even wanna do any real damage, he just wanted to hit me. All right. Oh, hey there, dude. What are you doing? Get out of here, Spelunker. Okay. Oh no. Okay, I gotta run. Oh, running's not working very well for me now, is it? I'm running out of here. I still don't have any armor either, so I looks like not so scary. Oh geez, they're chasing me. They're chasing me. I know they are. Ow! So rude. So rude. Hop down here, dude. Oh okay. Never mind. You go back up there. Oh, you're trying to put down TNT, huh? You're trying to put down TNT? Oh, come on, watch out. I'm waiting for the guy with TNT. Because if I can kill him while he tries to place down the TNT or like knock him back a little bit. Here, I don't want it. Come on, I'm just trying to get away from people right now. I need space. I need space. Oh, that random guy starved to death. It's a shame. Like, starving to death is probably the worst way to go right now in how the game currently is. Nobody's chasing me, right? All right, my best bet is to try to sneak back to the main base. See if I, oh no, they're chasing me. Oh, darn, I can't believe he hit me there. He's gonna chase me up here, that's okay, because I know what to do about this. I can plop down like this, then hop down like that. I don't think he's chasing me just yet. If I could, no, how did you get down here so fast? Oh, you're such a little speeder. You're so fast, and I am not. Oh no, he got, okay, he got taken down. Does he know where I am now? Oh, no. I think I've been spotted. No, don't do it. All right, I got something. Come on, dude. Oh no, he's died from hunger. If I can get out, I got him. I can't believe I got him there. You died from hunger. All right then, we don't need that. All right then, I'm gonna die from hunger soon too. I need to go ahead and try to get some stuff here, but where is this other person? I didn't realize there were still so many people here. Karen, let's go ahead, get rid of that. If I start dying from hunger, there's gonna be bad news bears. Somebody fell, okay. Wow, how am I still alive right now? Oh geez, ooh, get this, get that. All right, actually, let me drop that. Let me eat up as much as I possibly can. I don't know where anybody is, but there are two people left. Oh geez, oh no, you're shooting at me. The Spelunker guy's back. He's coming back for his revenge. Ooh, let me go ahead. Where are you, dude? Ugh. Dang it, I missed. I am such a bad shot. Such a bad shot indeed. Ooh, no, wait. Oh gosh, I'm so dead. I am probably gonna die here. I don't know though. I might be able to get him. Might be able to get him. I do have better weapons than he does. Oh, come on. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. I should have just kept swinging. I wanted to switch to my potions. Dang it, sure just kept swinging. That was a good game though. Pretty intense there. Hello, Mr. Creep, welcome to the stream, how you doing? Is the only mode in Minecraft battle mode? If you mean if it's the only mini game right now, it is currently the only mini game, yeah. Why can't I go through here? There I go. Inform us if you do stream battle mode on Wii U. I'll definitely announce it. Don't worry about that. All right. Alrighty then. So who is left? We got Danny. Oh, it's the same showdown as last time. Will Danny the champ be able to reclaim the victory this time? New gamer's running though. I think he's trying to make a run for it. That way he can secure the win. Because who has the most kills right now? Actually, I have the most kills. Look at me. All right then, but Danny the champ's trying to hunt him down. He has 8 seconds left to do it. I think that if it times down, a dude gamer will win. Hi, cat. Hi, Michaela. Hi. Decided to peek her head in and let a cat in. A dude gamer won there. GG though, GG indeed. How do I refresh if you're on mobile and you have a black screen? Like literally you just turn off the app and then come back into it. Not many people are using that version of Linux. Oh, I don't know what you guys are talking about at this point. Can you try the combo lock puzzle after this match? The combo lock puzzle. You mean the one that I showed off already on the video? Like the one that opens the door. I can show it off, but I don't know if I remember it at this point. I'll try to show it off though. Let's run up here. I think somebody already did it, but here you go. Bottom right, left, bottom. And then yeah. You can go down here and it's open until somebody changes it. Zebra, do you know my gamer tag? If you let me know, I'll know. It's hard to remember everybody's Twitch name and, you know, PlayStation name. I'm using Android. Does anybody else use? I use Android for watching streams every once in a while. Can you face cam next to my stream? I face cam every Friday. And then on Minecraft streams, I just don't face cam. So come on the Friday streams. If I face cam every single time, it becomes a whole lot less special, in my opinion. And then it's sort of taken for granted. Also, I'm not really that great at face cam. Ooh. Okay, not too bad. Not the best, but not the worst. I keep on getting sharpness, even though I want flames, you know? Like, flames is always the coolest one. Somebody throwing potions at me. I hear you, dude. I hear you. Oh, geez, you landed it, though. All right, then, dude, where are you? What was with the potion sniping? Geez, he got it from way over there? Really? All right, hey, stop it with the potion sniping. Okay, excuse me? What, where is he? Why do I keep getting potions? Oh, geez. Oh, you must have like a potion of invisibility on you or something. That was a little crazy. I got a bunch of instant damage potions though, which is great. Here, instant health. All right, dude, you're going down. You are going down. If I have one thing to say about it, it's that I'm taking you down, Mr. Lion. I know you're a Sackboy Lion, which is pretty cool, but you're still a lion. Oh geez, why are there so many people? Oh no, help me, help me. Get him a little bit. Okay, I am so going down here because people keep on teaming up on me. Geez, I like hit the lava a little bit. Oh no, he hit the lava too. Come on, if I can stay back. Okay, he went down. I'm gonna go ahead and eat up. No, he's coming for me. He's coming for me, gosh darn it. Jeez, I just couldn't get a break there. Like the moment the game started, people started smacking me with potions and then it was just nonstop since then. Do you Linux, Mac, or Windows? And if so, what's your machine? I have a Windows, but I don't have like an HP or anything. It's a custom built computer. I was eating waffles before the stream started. I hope you enjoyed the waffles. Spidey Direction, thank you so much for following. Welcome to the Z-Bird. I hope you enjoy your stay, because you're most definitely welcome. The only face we need is that cute, adorable zebra face. Aw. Zebra, how would you feel if you reached 500K? I'd probably cry. I mean, for me, a big life goal is to eventually reach 100K. But at the same time, that kind of stuff happens if it happens. You know, you guys support me every single day and that helps. I wish I had Minecraft for the PS4. If you ever get it, we're gonna be doing this every Saturday for at least the entire summer, so. YoshiKirby43, thank you so much for following. Welcome to the Z-Bird. I hope you enjoy your steak, you're most definitely welcome. Also, GG to Danny the Champ winning there. Seems like he's been getting really close to it, and this time he was able to go all the way. Either way, it's been about a half an hour now, so we're gonna go ahead and make a new lobby now. So thank you to those who have joined me here, the Squeezeltron, the Do Gamer, Timmy Vaughn, Kink, BMX for Life, Doug77, that random guy, and Danny the Champ. Thank you guys so much for joining. We're gonna go ahead and make a new lobby now because we could do this every half an hour. So let's go ahead and exit this one, and we're gonna go ahead and make a new one. Now, I asked the people who were just in the game we just saw there, please don't join this one. Give new people a chance to hop in. So with that being said, we're gonna create one, get ready to join in just a moment, and then yeah, everybody will have a fair chance again. All right, ready, set, go. Alrighty then. Zebra, don't believe. Don't believe, accomplish your goals. I work hard every day. Don't worry. Why are you so quick? I'm sorry. I love the channel. Thank you, Yoshi Kirby. I appreciate it. I just figure the quicker I am, the more games we can get in for everybody. Even salt looks like sugar. What does that apply to? Alright then, so we got some people joining. Yo Blue and Yo Blue One joined. I'm gonna assume that's a friend, not two of the same people. Because if it's two of the same people, I think we might have to ask for one to leave. Someone should make a Zebra Guild on Hypixel. I can't because I need VIP Plus. That's okay. I mean, I don't really need a guild or anything. Like, we can add each other to a party and stuff, and that's fine. I wish I could join this one, but other people deserve a chance. Yeah, I understand what you mean. I wish I could give everybody more than a half an hour per lobby, but that's just really, like, all the time we have for, you know? But it looks like we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We have room for two new people if anyone wants to join. Zen Shadow joined. Awesome. But I have to ask Duck77 to leave. I'm sorry, but you were in the last one, and we're trying to get new people in right now. So, but right now, well, I mean, okay, if it's not full, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, like, I don't wanna, let's wait until it's full. And once it's full, we're gonna have to start kicking people who are in here, especially since I didn't have any time to kick anybody. It was going slow. Didn't Duck just, yeah, they did. So we're gonna go ahead and fix that once it's done. It's just, I was in the attempting of it. Oh geez, can I get to that top one? Yes, I could! Wow! All right. Right now, it's not a full game, but I'm pretty sure people are going to be joining during this game and between it, so... I'm sorry, there wasn't just too much I could do about it. Now I need to play. All right, we've got 3 seconds to go up here and get a chest. Oh, geez, this is not a pleasant area to be in. Not a pleasant area at all. All right, let's go ahead, turn, go up here. I know there's people straight up chasing me. Come on. Don't chase me up here, dudes. There you go. Whoa, hold on. Let me go ahead. Actually, I could use all that, so. Let's see, this is sharpness to where are all the flames, man? Oh, let's see, this person, oh. Okay, got him a little bit there. Okay, ow, I just hit myself with that one. No! Really? Oh, that stinks. Oh my gosh, I can't believe it. I fell from what, like, oh, I fell from like, right here, all the way down. I couldn't have done that any worse. Dang it. Does this game mode require PS Plus? From what I've heard, yeah. Alrighty, already down to 4 people. This is a tough map now. Zebra, can I please join a PvZ one day? It's not something you need permission for. Every Friday I play with viewers and anybody's allowed to join on in. You can just come on Friday, which, you know, we did yesterday and everybody was allowed to join. I played one that did not require PS Plus to play. It's called Splunkers Roll. There's some games, yeah, that you don't need PS Plus to play online, but most of them you don't. Everyone loves fall damage, I know, right? I'm playing super bad today, it's one of those days. My console skin is the Snow Biome Explorer. I really like this skin, that's cool. But yeah, thank you to everybody for the support so far today. There's been a lot of you here, not only that, but of course you guys have been tweeting out the stream, which I really, really appreciate. Rest in peace, Zebra 1996 to 2016. All right, then. People are doing pretty good right now. Looks like we got 3 people out here. Zen Shadow's over here, Duck's over here, Luigi Time's over here. Hello, Sebastian, welcome to the stream. How you doing? My name on PS4 is ShadowDrive06. Cool. I missed yesterday's Garden Warfare stream. Don't worry about it, dude. Gamer will do it next Friday as well. Hi, it had been such a long time since I've watched the streams because I am moving states away from home. So, yay. I will be able to play next Saturday. All right, Wrangler Gaming. Thank you so much for joining. I hope things have been working okay with your move. I'm glad to hear from you, though. So, I haven't played Minecraft PS3/PS4 in a while, and I barely watch videos on it. I see you can now use your own skin. You can, there are skin packs you can buy as well as skin packs that come with the game. The one I'm with is part of a DLC pack called Battle and Beasts 2, I believe. Actually, I think this one comes free, but I'm not sure. How do I refresh? If you're refreshing from your app, just go ahead and open your like app manager thing where you can close apps, close the Twitch app, reopen it. You should be fine. Is it okay if I don't come to your next stream because I'm going to, that's completely fine. You just go to the streams that you can. That's all, I appreciate that you're here when you can be. All right, Dak, thank you so much for joining, but like I said, we need to get new people in and you were in the last round, so I'm not kicking you because I'm mad at you or nothing. I'm just kicking you because we need new people in here and it's only fair to everybody. What happened to 3 o'clock Minecraft streams? We're doing things at 5 o'clock now just because I've had personal life schedule changes. Hello, FIFA monster. I'm doing good, how are you doing? Out of all the things like dirt block on sky floating, they had to add fall damage. I mean, I'm not too surprised they're adding fall damage. I mean, it makes sense. All right, so we have room for one more person. I definitely suggest people try to go ahead and take it because I know some people are. I like Luigi Times Daxter skin. Yeah, Daxter is the skin. Is it a Daxter skin? Oh yeah, it is. I never noticed that. Daxter is from Jack and Daxter. All right, there's one more slot. Who's gonna take it? What would you say if you lost all of your subscribers? Well, I know the active ones would come back, and that's what matters. Life's not all about numbers, and if it is, you're going to ruin your own life. Like, that's just the facts of it. Oh. All right, let's go ahead. I got TNT now. I'm gonna run on this way. I think this person just took a potion of speed or a potion of invisibility, probably a potion of speed. I'm gonna plop down here though. Go ahead and get that stuff. And that was fire, please. That's sharpness too. What is with the game loving sharpness too all of a sudden? It's okay if you kick me. Okay, I'm glad it's okay with you. I do appreciate the, you know, being cool about it. All right, let's plop down here and get some stuff. Let's go ahead. I didn't know you could do that before. That is so much more useful. All right. You still have a PlayStation 1? I think there's still one at my dad's place. Oh no, 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 darn it. I messed that up. Jeez, I am just not playing well recently. Hey, get out of here, dude. Okay. Okay, okay, not good, not good. I'm gonna eat up really quick. No, I wanted to eat, I wanted to eat, I wanted to eat. Okay then. Dude, you ready for this? Whoa, whoa. Okay, run, run. Oh my gosh, I didn't even, oh, I might be able to get him still. Ah. I just love how I'm playing so horrible today. At this point, I'm making myself laugh. I was trying to see if I couldn't distract him into running back into it. It's weird, because I feel like the TNT timer is quicker or it's longer in this one. Like it's different from your average Minecraft, right? What is exclamation point uptime? It's a command some Twitch streams have that basically tell you how long the stream has been live. You bought your PS1 in the garage? Oh, cool. RIP. Alrighty then, so who's still alive? We still have five people alive. We have YoBlue, we have Neil Armstrong, we have the video gamer, which is, I think there's some weird visual glitch going on. Got NJ Watts over here. Then Shadow's down here. Yeah, we got a lot of people right now. Still, you know, battling it out. I could have been one of them if I didn't play so darn bad. Oh no, YoBlue starved. That's a shame. Like, I don't know, it feels like there's, I don't know if it's supposed to be that way, but it seems like some days just things are different. Like, today there's like no flame weapons, but there's like constantly sharpness weapons. It's never been like that for me. Not only that, a lot of people are starving to death more than usual. Feels like. The video is loading slow, but the chat is fast. I suggest you press the gear and see if you can't change the quality. Sometimes you can, sometimes you can't. It's not really up to me. It's about what Twitch allows. So sometimes you can. You're rooting for Zen Shadow? I am too. I'm rooting for everybody. I just want people to have fun. Looks like Neil Armstrong was slain by NJ Watts. We got three people remaining and they all seem to sort of found their place. I'm not really, that's the thing about, you know, this kind of skin is that I can't see what armor they have. So it's sort of a guess whether or not they're actually going to do well. What games do you like best? I like colorful games and fun games, you know? Like Call of Duty and strategy games like that, they're okay. Like I don't have a problem with, you know, the new, next cold-blooded killer game, blah. Like it's okay, but I love Minecraft and Plants vs. Zombies way more. Hello, Buckeye fan. Welcome to the stream, how you doing? Alright, so it looks like the video gamer won. It's cool that we're getting new winners, though. GG to everybody. And King Lord, thank you so much for following. Welcome to the Zebra Herd. I hope you enjoy your stay, because you're most definitely welcome. Spinny spin. I can spinny spin around. Alright, this time I'm gonna go all in serious mode. Okay, maybe not that, but I'll be trying my best to actually get close to winning a game, okay? I mean, I've been trying, but I'm not like, I'm also trying to have fun. If you feel like your channel got terminated for no reason, you should contact, you know, YouTube support, because you can do that. I know, King Lord. Rest in peace, then. Can you buy PS Plus and not worry about it anymore, because I'm getting a PS4 soon? I'm not sure what you mean by not worry about it anymore. PS Plus is like a monthly subscription. Darksider8, thank you so much for following. Welcome to the Seabird. I hope you enjoy your stay, because you're most definitely welcome. Oh, everybody's dancing around. We got the Grim Reaper, Daxter, an Ewok, and a bunny. It's a new comic book series. Will daily streams ever return? Honestly, if I were to get a viewership that was like strong enough that like, you know, it outdid my YouTube at that point, I'd consider it just because, you know, I gotta choose what's best for my career and being able to live and survive. But I don't think that's ever gonna happen. I think our strongest fan base will always be on YouTube. Okay, fan, thank you so much for following. Welcome to the Zebra. I hope you enjoy your stay, because you're most definitely welcome. But at that point, yeah, beyond that, like when I was doing daily streams, it was a lot of fun, but it was also very stressful. All right, I got hit there. That was great. Dude, get out of here. Get out of here. Oh, healing in the water. That's a bad idea, man. We got an angry zebra with some bows and arrows. You don't want to be doing that. But that's all I have are bows and arrows. So if I don't get some other stuff up in here soon, I got some fancy shoes though. Don't want to mess with a zebra with some nice shoes. All right, let's get up here and see if we can't find ourselves a chest anywhere. Because I'm not finding nothing right now. Absolutely nothing. Oh no, somebody was slain. Poor Luigi time. I'm always so bad with this map. This is like a bigger version though, which I don't see too often. Like honestly, I'm not really used to this. Oh gosh, it's an Ewok. Get out of here, Ewok. Oh, I hit him out of, oh, that was cool. Okay, well now I'm out of arrows, so not so cool anymore. All right, he's trying to tell me to get out of here, dude. I don't know if I'll take his advice. Oh geez, somebody joined the game, cool, cool. Whoa, okay, hold on, hold on. No, 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 no. I don't have a weapon, I don't have a weapon. Ow, ow, come on. I just couldn't get any momentum. That's sort of the thing, once you start getting juggled, you can't run away, you know? I'd have quite a job if you went back to every single day. If I were having enough viewers to merit streaming every day, then I would probably have a lot more mods, probably. DeepKiller525, thank you so much for following. Welcome to the Zebra. I mean, nobody will ever out-mod little Kiki, but I think that we'd hopefully have a bigger modding team just to help everybody out. Baby Simpson's back, oh no! Oh no! Baby Simpson's gonna wreck everybody. How much money is it? Because I really want to play with you because you're awesome. I think somebody posted the price for PS Plus down in the chat somewhere. Hello, everybody. Can I play with you if I have PS3? Unfortunately, it's not crossplay like that, so we can't control that. Is Twitch a hobby or would you say YouTube is? Right now, YouTube's my full-time job. I work on it, you know, 12 hours a day. Like, I work on it more than I would if I had a normal 9-to-5 job. With that being said, Twitch is definitely like a side thing. We do this for fun. But, you know, maybe that'll change one night. Who knows? How long is left in battle mode? We still have about 45 minutes. It's been, basically, we're halfway through the battle mode section. I'm making a new channel, but I won't upload, so yeah. Well, I hope you enjoy your new channel. Oh, I got that stuff. I'm just gonna turn right around once again. I got the same setup as I did last time, so hopefully that doesn't dispel doom for me. It probably will, though. On my hashtag zebra luck. Let's go ahead, get that stuff. Potion of slowness. No, you back up, dude. You back up. I got my sharpness spoon. You don't wanna mess with the zebra with a sharpness spoon.
You just don't want to mess with the zebra in general at this point. Ooh, I knocked him up there. Oh, he tried to throw the potion on me, but it didn't really work. All right, he's trying to run. I'm gonna get you, dude, I'm gonna get you. Oh, see ya. Oh, I feel so bad for doing that. Ah, that makes me feel horrible. Cause I've had that, you know, been done to me. I'm so sorry, Luigi time. I'm so sorry. Unfortunately, that's the kind of world we live in Minecraft Battle Mode. All right, let's plop down here. Hopefully nobody catches up with me. All right, so let's see. Oh, that fire aspect, what do you know, okay. Oh geez, I can't get up this. All right, I'm up here. There you go, that's some decent stuff. What is this, sharpness? Honestly, I don't need that. Instant health I don't need right now. I'm gonna go ahead and eat up an apple. Ooh, this is pretty intense. Let's get across to here. Oh, whoa. All right. I got my fire aspect. Ooh, he doesn't see me. I'm gonna take that opportunity. Take it. Oh geez, he's hitting back now. He's got a good weapon though. No, and two people are here. No, it's Baby Simpson. Run for Baby Simpson. No, there's no water. I thought there was gonna be water. Oh gosh, there was too much going on. I got two people chasing me down. People are falling left and right. Wow, okay, that a lot just happened there. With the fear of Baby Simpson. I have no idea what mods are. I don't know what you mean. Like mods for the Twitch chat, lurkers? I'm pretty sure you know what those are though. Either way, hello, lurkers. Hello, you're a good pal. Also, you good pal, thank you so much for following. Welcome to the Zebra Herd. Hope you enjoy your stay, because you're most definitely welcome. I'm sorry, Luigi time. I'm sorry, I literally woke up 40 minutes ago. That's cool. My spelling is crappy. My stream has been loading for like 5 minutes now. Oh, I'm sorry. The X-Weird X-Girl, thank you so much for following. Welcome to the Z-Bird. I hope you enjoy your stay, because it was definitely welcome. What are we, oh no! The Wookiee fell off, or not the Wookiee, but the Ewok or whatever it's called. Oh, it's the fear of the Baby Simpson. They just got so scared, they just hopped off. I'm stuck, help, oh, I'm sorry. Killed by fall damage. I know, it keeps happening over and over again. Will I ever play Super Mario 3D World? Hopefully at some point. If your screen is black, this seems to be a weird Twitch issue with some people. If your screen is black, refresh your app. Seems to only be happening to people on Android, so it's probably some app issue. Yeah, if you want to play a lot of online mode on PlayStation, it's definitely worth getting PS Plus, because most games you can't even play online without PS Plus on PlayStation 4. On PlayStation 3, you're probably going to be in the clear. Like, there are most games, I think almost all games on PlayStation 3 you can play online without having to pay PS Plus. But if you're on PS4, you're going to have it. You also get like a few free games every month, which some people find worth it, some people don't really like it. Two months ago, they gave away Tropico 5. They actually gave out NBA 2K16, which I know that's not everybody's cup of tea, it isn't really mine, but that's one of the bigger titles they've given away on a PlayStation Plus before, when it comes to like brand names and, you know, how much money those games usually cost. Let's go ahead, get up here, and then there's a chest right there. Is this fire aspect? Please let it be. It's sharpness. It's always sharpness, man. Always sharpness. I mean, who wants a sharp spoon? Oh, I could totally hit this dude. He doesn't know I'm here. Oh, it's a Grim Reaper from last time, too. You get back here, Grim Reaper. I damaged him pretty good there. Oh, can we land in this water? We can. Oh, that was some pretty cool parkour right there. Oh, no. Oh, no, come on. I don't mean to chase you down, buddy, but I need the stuff out of this chest. All right. I feel bad when I chase people down like that, but there's not much that can be done about it. Is there? All right then, so that was one person down. I think that was actually the first slay of the round here. Oh, I see you, Baby Simpson. You wanna mess with this, huh? You wanna mess with this, Baby Simpson? You're free on the wrath of the zebra now. Okay, you win. I'm poisoned, I'm gonna die. Oh my gosh, wait, oh, you can't die at this point. Well, regeneration, if nobody finds me here, I'll be fine. All right, so we got two of the same exact thing. So dude, thank you so much for following. Welcome to the Zebra Herd. Hope you enjoy your stick, you're most definitely welcome. Sorry, I'm a little bit distracted. Intense things are happening. I'm gonna go ahead and eat up. The wrath of Baby Simpson is not going to get me this time. All right, okay, so what is this? This is actually a flame one bow. We got two bunnies! The bunny gang is here! The bunny gang is battling each other. Ooh. Okay, somebody was slain by Zen Shadow, but the bunny got taken down by the other bunny. This one's on fire, oh my gosh. Crazy stuff is going on right now, guys. Crazy, crazy stuff. Ooh, ooh, you see what I seen? You see what I see? Hey. Knock back one iron axe. I wish that was flame, but at the same time, somebody's squeaking at me. I don't know where this dude is. We got one dude. We're actually potentially winning this game right now. But I don't know where this dude is. I see him up there. Unless that was a bat, but I'm pretty sure that was the dude that we're looking for here. No, I don't want this. I would like the potion of speed. All right, let's go ahead and just wait it out. Where is this dude at? Where are you at, man? Where are you at? All right, that's good. There's a potion of regeneration. We got instant damage here. I don't know where he is, but I'm just gonna wait for the showdown. Sorry if I can't pay attention to chat while I'm playing. This is obviously a pretty intense game. Ready to go. He's over there. All right, then. Me and Zen Shadow, he's got his Wookiee. Or Ewok. Oh, and I got him. Oh my gosh, we finally won a game. GG. That was a GG. You tried to sneak up on me there. You did a pretty good job. You were hiding for a good while. I honestly didn't know where you were. I was expecting like somebody just to come on down and be a ninja. Will you ever play YouTuber's Life? Maybe, maybe not. Depends on if they ever send me the game, just because, you know, it's hard to afford buying a billion games. Oh my God. You're Baby Simpson? Oh, you are a Pyomat. You were there. You were the Baby Simpson last week, I think, too. It was a good game, though. GG's in channel. All right, so now I can lose every game and still feel merited. Sometimes you do not run as much because you can save food. That's true, but at the same time, it doesn't really matter if people are hitting you and catching up to you. So it's sort of like this sort of balance, you know? I disconnected again. I'm sorry, NJ Watts. If you download them, do you keep them forever? If you mean the PS Plus, you will keep the games for as long as you have PS Plus. So if you get unsubscribed from PS Plus, the guild will take the games back, but once you resubscribe, you'll get all the games back. So as long as it doesn't matter when you're a PS Plus member, if you redeem the games, you'll keep them as long as you're a PS Plus member. All right then, so I got some stuff there. Gonna go ahead and throw that over there. I'm basically Potion Man right now. Man of Potion, deeper potions. All right. So this person's probably gonna go for that chest. I probably just should have went for it. Yeah, because that person's trying for it. Actually. Ooh, throw that over there. Throw that over there. Throw that over there. Hey, don't be discharging in on me like you're doing. Okay. Hold on, yeah, I'm so dead. I just did all the wrong things there. That was a good little battle there though. Dude, but what should I eat? Something that makes you feel good. Unfortunately, I don't think there's a way to change the sprint controls, or I totally would too, Zen Shadow. I get what you mean. There's a lot of times where I feel like I totally should have been able to survive, but I keep double tapping and nothing's happening. I would love it if it was like, you know, like Skyrim or something where you just hold down the button to sprint, or even on PC, it's like that. But I don't think there's a way to change it here. Darn it, because I'm in Sicily's, these adverts are in Italian. Well, I hope you enjoy being in Italy. I think Evemo's on a trip to Italy right now, too. I'm going to bed. Good night. All right, good night, long guys. Hope you have a good sleep. Can I do Guacamole or Grim Fandango after New Super Mario Bros. U? Maybe. I'll try to see what I'm, like, sort of. It depends on what we're in the mood. Like, I definitely had to be in the mood to play those types of games. When is your next PvZ stream? We play Garden Warfare 2 with viewers every Friday. Does it ever frustrate you how many levels that are copied in Little Big Planet? It can, but at the same time, I don't play, like, you know, a bunch of levels a day, so I don't run into it very often, you know? Looks like the video gamer is actually trying to run over here, but is somebody catching up on him, or he got lava? Oh, that stinks. That's happened to me before. Luigi time has the tearaway skin, which is pretty cool, but also a little creepy in this game. Okay, so then should have thrown potions at Luigi time here. This is a little bit of a... Ooh, it's gonna be close. Who's gonna win this one? Ooh. Then should have did have the potion advantage, but Luigi time is starting to run away here. Yeah, these are the final three. The video gamer still earning up some chests here. The fact that people can get, you know, accolades for copy levels is sort of something that shouldn't be the case. Like, if you had no rewards for copying levels, then it's like nobody would bother doing it, because it's like, at that point, what's the worth in it, you know? All right, looks like, unfortunately, some people getting double teamed here. Oh my. Oh, but Zensho was able to take him out. Now he gets to turn around and take care of the video gamer. Who's gonna get this? It's gonna be close. Oh boy, oh boy. Potioning up. Ooh. They just keep swinging, both of them. Oh, but looks like the video gamer won. Japan will no longer be able to play Little Big Planet online. Yep, I'll be talking about it in a video soon. It's sad that many console companies, including Sony and Microsoft, invest so much on their new console and waste money making the console, and then they make it for you to need this special thing to play online for a long sentence. It's not unintentional, I can tell you that much. Yeah, I know the Zen Shadow is having controller issues. I'm sorry that you are. All right, we should have enough time for one more round here. And then we're gonna go ahead and make our final lobby for the day. PlayStation copy and Xbox Kappa. I can't use Southpaw. I mean, I feel like I couldn't at this point either. Like, I wouldn't be able to get used to it even though I am left-hoved. I don't know if I should do it. Every time it doesn't work out for me. So I don't see why I should. Let me go ahead and hop across to here, get over here. I don't know if anybody, yeah, most people went for the chest there, so I think I'll be in the clear for maybe getting up here and snagging something. Ooh. But the fact of the matter is, why even be able to find a chest? I'm not sure, but first I gotta thank Manny McLeod for following. Thank you so much for following. Welcome to the Zebra Herd. Hope you enjoy your steak, and most definitely welcome. I'll try my best not to die to impress all the new followers and the old ones too, but I'm pretty sure they know how bad I am. All right, let's get over here. Oh, geez. Wait, wasn't I just up here? Not really. Ah, no, you were waiting for me. You sneaky sneaker. Ah, oh, come on. Come on, get you. Come on, I need to do at least a little bit of damage on you. I'm dead. Darn it, that was good. He was waiting for me that whole time. He had it all planned out. You unfollowed by accident, that's cool. Were you playing Sly 2 soon? Hopefully at some point. I'm not as comfortable with Sly 2 as I am Sly 1. Like, Sly 1 I played a lot, Sly 2 I've only played like a third of at the most. You're back, welcome back, SFAM David. Do you hate those free DLC levels and those bad rip-off stone levels? I just don't play them. Like, if I don't like something like that, I just ignore it and don't play it. That's the thing, those people do those kind of things for plays and, you know, attention. If you don't give them that, then they'll get bored and do something worth their time. That's usually how those things work. Avi, I gotta go to the bathroom, have fun. Zebra's awesome, thank you, Owen. Did you know that Samsung and Android copied iOS's ideas and made them before iOS could? I don't know, I really don't follow those kind of news articles. How long is left in battle mode? We have about a half an hour left. After this battle right here, we're gonna be starting a new lobby. Z for president. I don't know if I'd be a very good president. I'll be like, everybody just shut up and play video games. That'll be my only decree as president. This is sort of, yeah, I know, it is really tough, but that's sort of, you know, the lore to it. It can be pretty fun because of that. Did you know Little Big Planet 2 copied Little Big Planet? Dun, 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 story of the year. This chest is open and there's nobody here to open it. Feed me. Feed me, I am hungry. One hungry chest. Zebra as president writes that down. One of the most hard levels is a free DLC level. How does that make any sense? Because there's a lot of younger people who play Little Big Planet who can't afford DLC, so they see that, and even if they might not be able to get the DLC, they think there's a chance, so they try it. Gravity is the best Minecraft battle mode player. Second is hunger. Yeah, I guess so. Hashtag Z for president. I'm glad you don't curse during your stream. It is hard to find people like you. Thank you, Turndown, for one. I'm always doing my best to make sure everything is fun and family friendly. That's sort of my big focus, is trying to make sure that everybody is able to enjoy it, either you're young or old. Did you know Minecraft copied Minecraft? Oh my gosh. Even if you get the DLC in a sack bot, you have to pay for it. Yeah, it's, I mean, people don't know that until they play the level though. Zebra can read my mind. You can't see anything. If you can't see anything, try refreshing your page. I think Twitch is glitching out for some people because like the stream is perfectly fine on my side. Other people are saying the stream is fine. So try refreshing your page if it goes black. If you go into the lava, you can hear it loud. I don't know what you mean by hear it loud. All right then, well there's 18 seconds left on the clock. Chunky throws down some TNT. Will anybody get exploded by it? We got Rhaegar, Zen Shadow, Chunky. They're all smacking each other right now. Everybody's got some really good armor. Who's gonna be the victor? Looks like Rhaegar goes down and Zen Shadow wins. Ooh, he's been trying so hard, he finally gets it. And now he's doing his fancy little dance. All right then. So thank you to everybody who joined in here. That was a lot of fun. Unfortunately, now we gotta go ahead and make our final lobby for the day, but some pretty impressive games there. GG everybody, I had fun. Hopefully you guys had fun. Let's go ahead, make one last lobby here. And once again, if you just played in that lobby, please try not to join this one. So, unless like you joined for like the last game. I know some people do that. I'll give it an extra second so that people have time. Zebras copied horses? That's what we want you to think. Gonna go now, bye everybody. Bye SFA, I'm David. Thank you so much for joining. Hope you had a good time watching and everything. Alrighty then, so I gave everybody a second. This is frozen. All right, there it goes. All right, we're gonna go and create a casual. And like I said, if you've already joined, try not to join this one. Hello, puppy dog. How are you doing? There you go, this one should open up in a few moments. And then we'll be good to go. But yeah, it's been a lot of fun. How do you like to do PvZ update? I talked about it, of course, in my recent God of War 2 videos, but I really like it. I've been having fun playing the little missions and everything. I was happy with how quickly it came out. I thought it was going to take longer, but we get both, you know, we got, what was it? We got part one at the end of May and then part two at the end of June. I thought we were gonna have to wait until like the end of the summer or something, you know? It came out pretty darn fast and I thought that was really impressive for how much fun it was. I really love the new community challenges and I can't wait to see if we can reach the challenge goals. I mean, we streamed it, you know, for a couple hours yesterday, or we streamed for an hour and a half yesterday, so that we could earn up as much as possible. That was honestly really fun, thanks. I had a good time too. My mom says 0% battery, I'm sorry to hear that. In the lobby, how do you get through the iron door? I have a video on it. I'm not sure if somebody can link it. I'll try to link it since we have 30 seconds. But I'll link it to you. I have a video showing you how to get every single hidden item and get through all the iron doors in What's it called? The sound might play on the video for a second. There it goes. Okay. Sorry. Here you go. I'll link it to you now. There you go. If you watch that video, it'll tell you how to get through all that kind of stuff. All right, but with all that being said, thanks again for everybody retweeting and everything. When will Minecraft console be updated to the version similar to 1.9/1.10? They don't really have a release date for that kind of stuff. It takes a long time. They've been getting quicker with it, though. No problem, puppy dog. I hope it helps. All right, we're gonna go ahead, get the top chest. Ooh, I got some cool stuff there. The top chest is always so elusive. Look at me. It's a zebra in gold right now. That looks pretty darn cool. Alright, we gotta regenerate, but I don't have any weapons. I hate armor chests sometimes. Like, geez, I think this is a larger version of the map. I don't know if we played this one last time. There's no chest down there. I've checked that before. Oh, here's a chest out. Come on, if I could get a good weapon. Come on, game, hit me up with something. Hey, what are you doing? You get out of here. I'm gonna hit you with my sharpness. No! You totally did that on purpose, too. Okay, push your generation. Hey, stop it. Stop. Oh my gosh, this guy is ruthless. Ruthless, I say. Okay, ah. Oh. Dang it, that stinks. Could I do Ark at some point? I figure since it's releasing on PS4 soon, we'll try it then. I totally didn't know you could go through the iron doors, seems is the real MVP. Thank you. Yeah, but that shows off there are several secret little mob heads you can find in the map or in the lobby there. Or like a skeleton head, a zombie head, all those kind of stuff. Some people thought that you could only get them if you get a certain amount of eliminations or slaying or vanquishes or whatever in the game, but you can actually just find them on the lobby. Do you think they'll ever release a map for Battle Mini-Game based on the Little B Planet mashup pack? I really hope so. I hope they start dishing out some mashup pack DLCs for battle mode. Like if they do a Mario one for Wii U, they do a Little Big Planet one for this one, that would be so cool. Hashtag Dingus. A lot of these people joined already, I know. We're gonna see what we can do about it, but is there anybody still trying to join that hasn't had the chance to join? Zebra looks good in gold, he should be a king. I already am a king, I'm the king of the jungle. Please do it on PC besides it got delayed on PS4, not releasing this month. I'll try to do it on PC, but I don't know. If the game still has, you know, issues running on my computer like it did the first time I tried it, I might not be able to. If there are people still trying to join, I'll try to make some more room, and try to remove some people who are in the first two rounds, you know? But you guys gotta let me know. If nobody's trying to join right now, I'm not really sure. All right, looks like somebody left, though. Luigi time enough. Thank you, guys. Thank you if you were tempted to join, but you didn't because you've already played. Thank you for giving other people a shot. I do appreciate it, and they do too. Just that's sort of the thing, you know, that I try to, you know, keep in mind is make sure that you're keeping everybody in mind. Of course, if you were trying to join and then somebody else got to play twice, you probably wouldn't be too happy about it. So, you know, just try to keep that in mind. Did you try it? The Ark SOTF? I forget what it stands for, but for me, it was pretty well optimized. I haven't tried it yet. That's why I was saying just if with all that kind of stuff. All right, then. So is there anybody trying to join right now? I made room. Thank you, Luigi time. Did you know that you can go to Google from Google? Yep. I'm a zebra. Indeed, I am. What cool things have you made with logic in Little Big Planet 3? I'm not that good of a level creator. Copying machines, copied papers. I think that was the point of them. I know that it's just a matter of that some people like don't have it. Like, you know, you have a Twitch account, so they're trying to join, but there might not be enough space. I think that like, you know, like we had a good amount of time there where no new people were joining now. Like, you know, like we were sitting in with like two or three people and nobody knew was joining. So at this point, it might just be the case that, you know, we've played with everybody who wants to play today. Why does it say his name twice? Whose name twice? Because I'm not sure what you mean. I don't see any names twice, but maybe some people are seeing things I'm not seeing. All right, boom, got that stuff. Ugh, I'm Potion Man again. Somebody else is running off that line. Okay, I'm gonna try for this. This might be a whole bunch of bad ideas. going on right now. Anybody chasing me? I don't think so. Oh no, okay, okay. I still have a few seconds before I can take damage. I'm invulnerable still. All right, well, I tried for it. Didn't really work out for me. Just gonna go this way. Honestly, I feel like I should stick near the base. That's sort of the thing. It's like, I need to be able to move quick when I stream because of course, I'm not the only person watching me. Oh, that was good, that was good. Here, no you don't, dude. Get out of here, get out of here. Come on, I got this. I'm gonna be able to destroy you here. Oh my gosh, I stink at this game. I totally could have gotten in there. I just played horrible. That's my bad. That's okay. If I could have gotten him, I would have gotten him, so. It was a glitch or something? Oh, okay. Will you ever play Roblox? Maybe, maybe not. It depends. If I'm ever in the mood to try it, I will. All right, guys, I had a lot of fun. Thank you so much for joining Luigi Chime. I hope you had a fun, well, you did. You had a fun time watching. Hope to see you again next week, dude. Always nice seeing you here. If you're a zebra, make a video where you eat grass. I'd rather not. I mean, I've grown up eating other food that aren't grass. It's, you know, as they say, the grass is greener on the other side. I mean, if you're a human, I mean, why don't you eat food that humans eat? Like, I don't know, mashed potatoes all the time. Do you only eat mashed potatoes? Did you know that if you type barrel roll into Google, it does one, does it? That's funny. I should have an emote. If we ever get Twitch partnership, we'll be able to have emotes. That Wizard 101 episode was honestly quite entertaining. I'm glad to hear. I've barely, like, that was the only time I've ever done, like, actual sponsored gaming video before. And so I was like, okay, I'm gonna try to, like, I'll be trying to make it as good as all my other videos usually are, if not better. So I'm glad to hear people enjoying it. Zebra eats pizza, of course I do. It's delicious. Wait, Zebra played, yeah, I played Wizard 101 on the channel. All right then, so who's alive right now? We got Buckshark Jake, we have Slawo. I can never pronounce that, I'm sorry. And Danny the Champ. Yo Blue has left. Okay, oh, but looks like Slawo is, I can never do it. I can just never do it. I'm sorry. But Buckshark Jake was able to take him out. Danny the Champ is coming around. It's the other way around, the Yankee Gal. I'm a zebra in a human suit. All right, uh-oh, the final battle seems to be coming up here. Danny the Champ sneaks on in, starts swinging. Oh man, but he had fire. Oh, and it looks like Buckshark Jake was able to take the win there. GG. All right, then, that was a pretty interesting game there. Hopefully I can do a little bit better this next time. Actually get good weapons and properly use them. You ate a zebra? That's not very nice. I wanna eat you, man. I would not eat you. Seems there are only two firework spots in the lobby. Yep, I've shown both of those off. I can show some of them off now while we're waiting if you want, but I do suggest you check out the full video that I linked earlier. Oh, excuse me, sir. There you go. You gotta turn on that. And then somebody's probably gonna turn it off by the time I get up there. Because people love doing that. All right. And then you can, yeah, you can go this way. Always forget, but people are following me. And here's firework spot number one. This is the harder one to get to, when I've seen. And then there's another one if you like plop down. And then you do like a whole bunch of stuff and you get up there. Bunch of parkour. Wait, let me join in the fun. Did you know you can type Zerg Rush into Google results and get attacked? That's silly. Oh geez, the game's starting. Okay, I'm running this way. Oh no, I'm tied with this person. I'm gonna go down here then. I hope they're not following me. They are not. Okay. Uh-oh, somebody just ran right by me. Oh, run. Mackenzie0707, thank you so much for following. Oh no, come on! Leave me alone, I'm just a poor zebra. Oh boy. Not you, Mackenzie. Thank you for following. I'm talking to this guy who's attacking me. Somebody fell in the lava though. Hopefully it was the person attacking me. Not sure though, not sure. Nope, the Spelunky dude is still following me. All right then, dude, you wanna go with that, huh? Ah, dude. All right then, I'm just gonna keep running if the game will let me. If the game will let me, I guess it won't. Jeez, I am not getting any luck except for that one game I won. How do you change your YouTube name to one word? I think you just don't leave a last name in your Google Plus profile. If you worked at Google, what Easter egg would you add? I have no clue, but probably something zebra related. Yeah, Kevin, we only do face cam for like non-Minecraft stuff. Why it's just like that is it just sort of came to be. Like when I used to have a Minecraft server that we are not doing this summer just simply because I need time to work on it and I wanted to take a break from it. But usually we would be playing our own Minecraft server every Saturday. And I usually don't have face cam for that because it's really difficult to run a server, try to be entertaining on a stream and actually play the game and then have a face cam on top. Like it's so much to juggle, you know? So cutting out the face cam would help me out a lot. So now it's just sort of become a thing where it's like, I just don't do face cam on Minecraft stuff just so that, you know, it's not this weird, awkward jumping back and forth between face cam, you know? If I could recommend a game to Zebra, it'd be Chroma Squad. I've actually played a little bit of Chroma Squad on the stream back when it launched. Actually, I think I named the players after the viewers as well, or the, like the characters. Would there be more Little Big Planet 3? If you mean more Little Big Planet 3 videos, yeah, I'm working on a few right now. Not right at this literal moment, but like this week I've been working on some. If someone named Lion Gamer had a more popular channel than me, I'd say cool. I'm not the jealous type. I don't like I don't really get jealous about people. Like if somebody came on that was Lion Gamer and was like, I am so much better than Zebra Gamer and everybody subscribed to them, I'd be like, that's awesome, dude. I'm glad to see something worked for you. It's like, I don't really get jealous in that way. Of course, like, it's like, I'll get jealous if you got the zebra pee in Garden Warfare 2. It's like that kind of stuff. It's like, cause I really want that. But like that kind of stuff, it's like, I don't sweat it. It's like, I'm here to do my thing. If it works for me, awesome. Have you heard of the Google Challenge? Basically, Google might randomly pick you out based on what you search for a test. If you pass it, you get called in for a job interview. Yeah, but I've never heard of that. Like, I don't know. That seems really weird. Cause what if whoever Googles is like, you know, like a young kid. Like that doesn't really make too much sense. I mean, if they're of age, it's like, but just hearing that now, I've never heard that before. It's sort of staggering me because it's like, that feels like it wouldn't work out well because it's like, what would the job be for? Just a professional Googler? We're looking for people who are really good at Googling stuff, like your favorite color of mustard. There's usually only one color, but if you found a different one and Googled it, good job. Oh geez, I've never been up here. No, oh my gosh, I totally thought I fell there. Oh, I've never been up here before and chances are I'll never be again if I fall. I'll just be angry, Zebra. And there was like nothing up here, but there is another chest over here. Run as fast as I can. Oh geez, somebody's following me. Okay then, you know what? It's time for me to make my leave. Goodbye. Oh, come on, what? That was weird. I like pulled left and I apparently didn't land on it. That was silly. I don't know what was going on there. Yeah, guys, don't bring YouTube drama into here. We don't need to worry about that kind of stuff. That's not really the place for this. We're here to have fun playing Minecraft. So I'm playing so bad today. It's just one of those things. It's like, especially with like, we play a lot of online competitive games at this point. So it's just like, some days you just sort of wake up and you're good to go with that kind of stuff. And you just, you know, you wreck and you destroy everybody. And then some days it's just like, you just aren't feeling it. And for me today, it's one of those days where I'm just not feeling playing well. Okay, so it wasn't just like anybody could Google anything and they'd get a job. It was, there was a specific thing they had to Google. Okay. I was a rabbit in the Fruticule. I'm not sure what the cuticle is, but he hit me with potions and I just destroyed him. Well, good job, Rabbit Gamer. How do you unlock more maps for battle mode? There's no way to unlock more maps. You get three maps for free. If you want the three other maps, they're DLC. You can buy them for about $3 or $4. Yeah, we won one game today. And that's all I need to stay satisfied. I just thought I thought it was a really interesting idea, like give a problem a puzzle and you have to solve it in 48. Like, yeah, I think that's really cool too. I just misinterpreted what you meant. I thought it was more of like a sweepstakes kind of thing. Like if you Google anything, you could have a chance of getting a job, you know? But now that I see what you mean, excuse me for burping, I'm sorry. What is the best between Garden Warfare 2 or Garden Warfare 1 or Minecraft? I mean, Minecraft and Garden Warfare are way different games, so they really aren't worth comparing. They're both great for their own reasons. Yeah, I heard Fuzzled is her Twitch name. Zebras love Zebras life. My dog thinks he is a lap dog, but he is huge. I mean, any dog can be a lap dog depending on your, you know, how willing you are to go through with it. Alrighty then. So it seems like we have time for a few more rounds here. Like probably one or two. You're the best ever. Thank you, Shadow Master. I appreciate it. Mikaela usually doesn't lurk. She's usually off doing her own thing. Like there's some streams she'll be in the background, some streams she'll be joining with us, but other streams she's usually off doing her own thing. I think she's actually going out with family soon, within the next few hours, to go see fireworks. Cause the fireworks on Monday this year. MacBoss1234, thank you so much for following. Welcome to the Zebra. I hope you enjoy your stay, cause you're most definitely welcome. You're only 2 years younger than Zebra? Yeah, I'm 20. I turned 20 in April, so I'm not really too far into being 20 years old. All right, let's plop down here. Oop, got that stuff. God, that was a great star right there. 10 out of 10, man. Got the knockback, we got the invisibility, we got the speed, which I'm gonna drink in just a second. First, I'm gonna, whoa, how'd you beat me there? Okay, he was like, I didn't even see him, so I got a potion of speed. I'm gonna use it to get over here. And I need more chests. Give me the chests, man, give me those chests. Ooh. I'm gonna sneak on over here because I think there might be something cool. Angelosaurus Rex is already slaying people though. Come on. Oh, I got you. Ooh, oh, okay, that one didn't get you. I got a knockback one fishing rod. Ooh. I don't have any real weapons though, which once again is a scare. I'm about to become a walking pair of boots again, which is always funny. Probably just gonna hide here for a few moments if I can do that. Ooh, I'm gonna hit this person if I can. I'm missing like crazy though. Oh jeez, oh jeez, oh jeez. They just still don't see me. The little walking pair of boots. No, he found me. He found me. Don't do it. Ugh. Come on. Ugh. Okay, okay. I don't have any weapons. If I can run, or the game won't let me. Come on, come on, come on. I'm running this way. Running this way. Oh, I just can't get away from him. I just can't get away from him. Come on, just keep running. Keep running. I apparently have some decent armor on right now. I didn't even realize. They won't stop chasing me though. No, baby Simpson. The baby Simpson's wrath. Why are you guys so fast? How am I able to full on sprint and still be caught up with? I don't understand. Baby Simpson is just so scary. I'm still debating what to do for 4th of July. Honestly, I'm just gonna work and keep on making videos like I normally do. You turn 18 in April, cool. Once I was 20 years old, if I said that, I'm sorry. Hello, your pal Eric. Welcome to the stream. How you doing? Rip. I'm coloring right now. Boom. Hope you enjoy coloring. All right then. So we have two people alive right now. We got a Dew Gamer who's Bentley. We got Angel Source Rex. The Dew Gamer seems to be closing in. Oh no! Throwing the potion. Oh boy. Ooh. You be able to get him? It looks like it looks like Angel Source Rex won. Okay, cool. Got a new winner. I don't think Angel Source Rex has won yet today. It's always cool to see new winners. I mean, not to say a Dew Gamer didn't do great. A Dew Gamer did great then. All right then, so we have time for about one more game. Then we're gonna go ahead and BRB. We'll switch back to Minecraft PC on Hypixel, do some battle, or what's it called? Build battle with viewers, all that kind of stuff. Oh, we got a fellow zebra joining in too. Oh, I get what you mean. Once I was... Okay, now I know what song. How do I join? Well, we're about to finish up for the day. This is gonna be the last round. But what you would do is you would go on Minecraft PS4, you would go to minigames, and then you would go to the friends tab, and you would see me in the friends tab. And then you just go ahead and join. And I have it set up so friends of friends, so if you don't have me on your friends list, but you're friends with somebody that is on my friends list, you usually can get in that way. Do you like Sly Cooper franchise? Because I do. Of course I do, Buckeye fam. I have a Let's Play of Sly Cooper 1 up on the channel that I did back in March, I think? I think it was March. When I was younger, I would pick up one of my coloring books, some crayons, and I would draw some stuff like bunny ears on people. That's funny. Oh gosh, and it's this map, which means I'm probably gonna die right away. But I'll try my best. Always, I will try my best. Oh, there's a chest right over there. I always end up forgetting about it. So at that time, didn't have too much. Actually, I got a sharpness. Uh-oh, fellow zebra's chasing me down. Gotta get out of here. Oh, run as fast as you can. Dang it. Not doing a good job getting up the staircase. I hear smacks. Oh no, come on. Oh, I'm sorry, dude. I'm sorry, but it's every zebra for themselves. Oh, speaking of which, hi, other zebra. Jeez, that did not work out. Like I said, I always die immediately in this map. There's somebody who's AFK right now, and he's surviving longer than I am. The other zebra's dying. Who was he? That was a Dew Gamer. Oh, and there's a lion as well. I like that Sly Cooper Let's Play. Thank you. I really enjoyed it too. Honestly, I don't like today's music. I mean, I hate modern radio stations. Like, I think modern music's okay, but I hate modern radio stations. Like, literally, they pick out the top 10 charting songs, they press loop, and they gather their paycheck. That's all that happens in the radio stations that aren't near me, at least. It's like every station plays the same 10 songs on loop. It's like you can literally, like, switch four channels, and you'll hear the same song over and over again. It's like it drives me nuts. Like, I just like would rather listen to silence because it's like, I don't think the music's bad, but I don't want to listen to it four times a week, you know? My PS3 stinks, it crashes a lot. I'm sorry to hear that, Owen. But as far as I know, he only does them when he happens to have games. Yep, that's what happens with giveaways for me. All right then, who's still alive? Oh, Dew Gamer's still alive, that random guy is still alive, but they're battling it to the death right now, and Baby Simpson's just in the background while the Dew Gamer survives, but we have a new Zebra champion in a moment. Ooh. I hate modern music. Do you listen to Elvis? Elvis Duran? I'm not sure, I'm not really good with artist names, but it looks like the Dew Gamer's running away from Baby Simpson. Hello, Gadzooks. Welcome to the stream. How you doing? I listen to my own music in the car. Like, as in, like, you just set up, like, your iPod and set up in the car. I wish my car was able to do that. I'd probably get an iPod and set it up or whatever. You're the best. Thank you. I appreciate it, Star Hacks. Or Star Hack. I'm just used to the old songs from 60s, 70s, and 80s. I'm like pretty alternative when it comes to all that. Uh-oh. Oh no, what happened? Did Baby Simpson fall into the lava? I think they did. A Dew Gamer wins. Representing the zebra kind. I'm sorry to hear that, Bioman. By the way, that was some good games there, guys. Thank you so much for joining, everybody. We're going to move over to Minecraft Hypixel. So if you do have Minecraft PC, you will be able to join me. If you are watching on YouTube, make sure that you go ahead and follow me on Twitch so that you don't miss the live streams next time. Gadzook, thank you so much for following. Welcome to the Zebra. I hope you enjoy your stay, because you're most definitely welcome. But yeah, we're going to go ahead and move over to Hypixel. If you're watching on YouTube, make sure you go to Twitch and follow. And yeah, BRB.